ஷார்டன் இங்கிலீஷ் ஜூனியர் மே 1989 ஸ்டார்ட் மிஸ்டர் ஸ்பீக்கர் சார் வி ஹாவ் பிளேஸ்டு த டிராஃப்ட் பிளான் பிஃபோர் த ஹவுஸ் ஃபார் டிஸ்கஷன் அட் த அவுட் செட் ஐ வுட் லைக் டு பாயிண்ட் அவுட் தட் திஸ் வாஸ் டிஸ்கஸ்ட் இன் த நேஷனல் டிவலப்மெண்ட் Council. The plan for the first year was in the first instance agreed to. The rest of it has to be considered further. This is because there was no time to discuss the plans with the States earlier, so we could not secure their prior agreement. It was considered that after the Finance Commission gave its report, we would be able to consider it better than now. On account of this, it was decided that the National Development Council should meet again in November in order to take a final decision. But in the meanwhile, the basic objective were approved by the council. Now, the states will be consulted in regard to their plans. Their views will be ready before the council meets next. I think there are certain features in this plan which should be mentioned by me. It will enable honorable members to give their suggestions. We shall certainly take them into consideration. In the first place, the fifth five-year plan was to end after this year. This was the last year of that plan, but we decided to give a new direction in the matter of rural development. So, it was necessary to see that a year was not wasted. As a result of this, we ended the fifth five-year plan last year. So, this is the first year of the next five-year plan. It will be seen that this tries to bring about a development in various sectors of the economy much better than before. We have had many five-year plans. Many things have been achieved as a result of the plans. It cannot be said that the earlier plans have not developed this country in any way. But we have not been able to reduce unemployment. We have seen that there has not been improvement in the rural areas as much as there should be have been. It is important because in this country, the majority of the people live in rural areas. The welfare of the country depends very much upon the condition of the people in the rural areas. Some improvement has taken place, but it has not reached the rural areas as much as it should have done. Letter dated 20th June 1980 from Raman and Sons, Madurai, to Messrs. Balan and Brothers, Booksellers, Madras. Dear Sirs, we would like to draw your kind attention to our letter of the 3rd instant. We requested you to supply us some books and notebooks within a week, but we have not so far received them. We have also not heard from you in the matter. This is not the first time that there is such a delay. The same thing happened last year also. On account of this, our customers suffered very much. We were also put to a loss in sales. We hope that we will not be faced with such a state of affairs this year. In the circumstances, we request you to give special attention to the matter. We hope that you will be able to send the parcel urgently so that we may be able to satisfy our customers. Thanking you, yours faithfully.